Hi, so I'm in the middle of doing a new Southwold picture. It's taken me a fair while to get down to it, but I've dyed all the fabrics and I've been chopping up and cutting and gluing and pinning to put it together. But what I really want to show you today is how incredibly messy I am when I'm working. The actual piece is quite contained, but in order to create this, I have looked up and realised I've got all these little bits of tidbits, favourite scissors, hand-dyed fabrics, very messy studio. So all around me, I've got all these gorgeous fabrics to work with, and my threads, and I haven't actually started sewing yet. I'm just laying up the piece. So when my lovely ladies come and see me on workshops and they say, "I've got a huge stash of fabric," well, hey folks, here's mine. There's a lot going on. But I think you'll agree, you can't make something out of nothing. So all that squirreling away and collecting all those precious pieces is definitely